rotate. Now you pull back on the yoke, just a little bit. There you go.